This trespassing golfer drives the golf cart from Mount Dora Golf Association right onto private property and then parks it next to one of the trees. Looks like he's about to order a Happy Meal at McDonald's. All I know is he needs to leave. This is not his property, and he doesn't pay the mortgage. You gotta go.